Bollywood actress Rani Mukherjee is all set to feature in a new film titled Mrs. Chatterjee vs. Norway. The film was announced on her 43rd birthday on Sunday. Mrs. Chatterjee vs. Norway talks about her mother's battle against her country. Currently in the pre-production stage, the film will be helmed by Ashima Chibbar. Talking about the film, Rani Mukherjee said, "There could have been no better way to celebrate my birthday today than announce this really important film. In my 25th year in cinema, I have possibly signed one of the most special and significant films of my career. Mrs. Chatterjee vs. Norway is a story of a true human resilience, and it is a film that is dedicated to all the mothers out there. It is a pleasure to creatively collaborate with Nikhil Advani, whom I have known since Kuch Kuch Hota Hai. To partner with Ashima Chibbar, my director, is something I am looking forward to. Chibbar's vision for the film and intent with this project has truly bowled me over. This is a powerful story of a woman that needs to be told," she added. The film, backed by Zee Studios and MB Entertainment, is expected to hit the floor soon.